Hi everyone, most people know me, I'm a teacher here, so today I'm going to talk to you about the big present, okay? So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to define the word present. So, as an adjective, present of a person, somebody in a particular place, so a teacher must be present in the classroom, makes sense. A thing, so existing or occurring in a place or thing, so organic molecules are present in comets. Easy. And then as a noun, so a period of time now occurring. So basically we're going to look at us in the thing that we're at now. Simple, right? Okay, so for a start, where are we all right now? School. Yeah. There we are. So the current session is called the TEDx event.
Right now, just in our galaxy.
the galaxy itself is moving at 1.3 million miles an hour. So we're moving at 30 kilometers a second around the sun, and then everyone together is moving, in effect, galactically north at 1.3 million miles an hour, right now. It's estimated there could be as many as 40 billion Earth-like planets just in our galaxy. It's a pretty big number. Now this, you see this little bit here? That's everything that we can see at night with our eyes. It's as far as our eyes can see. How far do you think that is in kilometers? Any guesses?
6,000
kilometers. Go a bit higher. 81,456,889,628,920 kilometers. You were close. You're getting there. Yeah. Okay. Now where's the Milky Way? The universe. Great. There we go. The observable universe. This is where it gets a bit screwy. So bear with me for a second. So at this scale, we can't use kilometers. We have to use something called a light year. So one light year is 9.5 trillion kilometers, and the universe is 46 billion light years across. Piece of advice, don't try and times this number by this number in your phone. It will break it. I did that yesterday. If anyone's selling a phone, let me know. So it's presently estimated there are 2 trillion galaxies in the universe, and they're an estimate between 10 to the power of 22 stars. So at this point, the reason we do this is because that's 22 zeros. So that's this number. That's how many stars are presently estimated to be in the universe right now. There are more stars in the universe than there are grains of sand on every beach on the Earth. So presently, right now, that's what's happening. So it's pretty big, right? So why is this important? Why should we care? In all of this, we seem pretty small, pretty insignificant. My brain hurts from numbers. Yeah, it does. Why I think it's important? I think it's really important because it's linked to the present moment and where we're at now and what we can do. And I think all of this information, being right now in the present moment, I think it gives us an opportunity. I think that's one of the most important things about the present moment. It's a set of circumstances that makes it possible to do something. With all the information that we have, just that I showed you there, we have a lot of opportunity to do things. We have an opportunity to understand that we are part of this massive system together, presently right now. We have an opportunity to learn more about the galaxy, our neighborhood that we live in. We have an opportunity to explore presently what's around us and know for a fact what's happening. Most importantly, and this is especially for you guys, the Earth is not in a great shape right now. We have the opportunity at present to change that. Climate change is real, unfortunately. Massive poverty, massive social unrest. But the opportunity that the present gives us to change that is important. And even here, the opportunity you guys have every single day to come to this school, to meet with your teachers, to study, to have the opportunities that you have, is fantastic. So, the big present is also the big gift. It's the big opportunity that you all have right now. Thank you very much.